In this video, we'll discuss about cryptocurrency and its features. So what is cryptocurrency? Cryptocurrency in simple words is digital form of cash or virtual currency. It uses cryptography. Cryptography has been discussed in our previous video. Some of the famous cryptocurrencies are Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, and Dogecoin. Now let us see what are the features of cryptocurrencies. So the first feature is that some of the cryptocurrencies have a limit as to how many of them can exist. For example, for Bitcoins, there is a limit of 21 million. Right now, there are around 18.7 million Bitcoins that exist. And after this target of 21 million Bitcoins are met, there can be no Bitcoins that can be mined. The second feature of cryptocurrency is that it is decentralized. That is, there is no third party like a bank involved. The third feature is that they are super fast. Obviously, different cryptocurrencies have different speeds. Its speed ranges from as low as some seconds, with some taking 10 minutes like the Bitcoin.